This is a hell of a long... This is one of those levels I was telling you about that it's like, you don't realize it when you're playing it, but it's about 30 plus minutes levels. Minutes.
Hey, I need ammo.
Hey, look, there's some double chainsaw. Why double chainsaw?
Why double?
Why not?
Two is always better than one. Two the breasts.
Satan, of course.
Oh, God.
Two disapproving parents. Two pictures of Miley Cyrus wearing that drildo. Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God, oh, God. Save me. This one's gonna pick me up.
Rape me.
Wake me up. Can't wake up.
It's dead.
I can't wake up. Hold my breath here. And...
Throw me up there.
Shave me, assist jump, Sheva. Crawling in my skin.
I'm so
here's
again.
What I'm going to do. I'm throwing... Oh, shit.
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit.
Couldn't that take that out!
That was
you
supposed
dick.
To go over
oh,
the
shit.
Building. My bad.
Oh, shit.
I'm really sorry. Hang on. Here, let me punch these guys in tribute to you. That guy's whole head is missing. I mean, not really, but, like, the blood stain on his face was... Oh, that guy's gone. That guy's gonna be gone. Yeah. What about this guy?
God damn it. Ah!
Thing's
oh,
fucking
God!
Up.
Ah! Where did that thing come from?
I'm helping.
Oh,
I'm reloading.
No,
I'm helping.
Over here.
Fuck you. Fuck you, too.
You got it? You alright?
Am I... How'd that dude get up here?
Show me on your body where the doll
the
touched
body's
you.
Broken.
I'm gonna shoot this guy with sniper rifles.
Here.
Oh yeah, I got like three of them.
Oh shit, there's one.
Shit, I didn't get any of them.
I need ammo, god. Oh, okay. What?
Oh my
burn!
God.
Burn, you witches!
This?
Yeah! Oh, I punched him through the door! No! He's touch! Oh, wait, I got a hook. Ah! I hooked where his head used to be. That was sick, actually. What are you doing? Overwatch?
Nope, I'm shooting the guy behind you.
No, you're not.
How about you save some of that ammo for me?
No, you don't need...
I got one round left.
You don't need ammo. There's shotgun shells right here. And there's more ammo replenishment in the house here. Hurry up. You want me to give you the grenades? How bad was that grenade I threw at you, by the way? Was that real bad?
Hey, get back here.
What's up?
Here's something to give you.
What's up?
Got something for you.
You gonna give me that D? Oh, that's even nicer than the D. Thank you.
Syphilis.
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 Yes.
I shot the thing out of his hand.
That captures.
He doesn't, he can't believe it. Now I'm gonna stomp his ass. Yeah, face off. Face off.
So stupid.
Let's see. I actually can't carry any of that. Do you want me to just kill a bunch of guys for a while and?
Yeah.
Wow, did you see that? Because of the height difference, I couldn't stomp on him. I can stomp on him here.
Yay, ammo.
Wow. They went down. Where's the other one?
Where the right here!
Where? There's a hand grenade over there you can take. Actually, it's good I have the sniper, because I can cover yo ass. You grab that hand grenade, we're going to need the shit out of that thing. There's another one over here, too. Fudge, yeah. Big budge fudge.
What are they? Oh, shit, I see it.
How you doing on shotgun ammo?
Pretty good.
Shotgun.
I'm actually more
Oh, there's
about
more shotgun ammo up here.
Where?
Up here, and there's pistol ammo.
Sweet, don't take it, I need it.
There's also an herb. Sick, dank herb.
The sticky icky.
The dankest of herb.
I can't take it. Hold on. There's a shootable.
There's a shootable? Oh, there's a shootable! Oh, Lon Johnson.
Oh. Hold on, piano.
I'm working on my ADS, Sheva. Isn't it sick? This is what I do instead of gorgeous women.
Because all the steroids have killed my sex drive.
Why do you have a snipper rifle?
I don't.
Yes,
I
have you
a I have a shotgun.
It's on your back. I'm going downstairs. I'm going to wait for you. You do it all.
I do it.
Actually, go to the stairs and then run back up and I'll blow up the thing. Alright, back up. Back up. I'm going to blow up to Barla.
I need ammo, not fucking gold!
I didn't do anything. I didn't do a good job. Oh, you fuck! Waste sniper round.
Get this fucking asshole off of me!
Do you need an adult? No, you don't need an adult. You're fine. It's fine.
Run your ass. Run your ass.
God, I suck.
Shit.
Well, go down there. They're gonna spawn forever, aren't they? There's dudes on the ground shooting up at me that I can't do anything about. I mean, he can't hit me either, really,
stop
but...
Stop moving, you asshole!
So there's rifle ammo over there. There's a picture of your father being disappointed because you haven't let me out of this house yet.
Yeah, how's it feel, huh? How's it feel?
How's it feel to be locked in the house forever?
Yes.
It's fine, I guess.
Makes him pretty hot.
Jesus Christ!
Alright.
That was pretty quick.
I'm here.
I don't know.
Let's break it open.
Okay. The fuck? What the fuck is that?
Come on. 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 Is it open? Is it open?
It's open.
Is it open?
It's open.
Is it?
Yes, it is.
I was gonna kick the door open on him. You screwed it up. Alright, are you ready for the troubles, sir?
Yep.
Grab some of this pistol ammo. Actually,
hey, I need that. I have like 3 rounds left.
Oh.
Fuck it.
I have no rifle ammo if you want to pass some of that off.
There's
to me.
A fucking. There's machine gun ammo in there.
Ooh. Ah, you suck. Oh, yeah, here we go. Sweet.
We're going to be forced to be.
Hey, we did it. Easy time.
Gun.
No problem. Yeah. Fat! 30-50. Alright, let up. End of the level? Yeah. And what do you mean?
Not yet.
What are you Oh, Jesus! It's Gary Coleman!
Oh, Johnson!
What you talking about, Willis?
It's Gary Coleman!
You know, it was really nice of him to open that door up for us.
No.
What are you doing, buddy?
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna turn around and run away. You just shoot him.
Just make random comments.
I'm gonna deal with the guys behind us. You exclusively deal with shotgun with that guy.
There's no pop.
That's it.
Oh no!
I'm gonna fart a lot.
I just barely
managed to stop
him from one-shotting me.
I'd be on that ass too.
Oh, he turned around. Oh, he turned around.
Here, I'll save you.
Oh god.
He's on fire! He's on. Oh shit, where is he? Where is he? Oh, he's right there. Shoot him! Run away! Oh god, there's a shovel man. Shovel man shoveling out in space up here alone.
Shit!
I'm out of ammo for my. Wait, there we go. Get him, get him! Hook him! Hook him! Punch him in the tits! Punch it! Yeah!
Get him first! Get up first! I'm on my way!
Booty.
Yeah.
Here, run to the other side of the level. Just...
Coming!
Don't forget about the electrical thing up there. I shot him in the face! I shot him in the face! Shooting him in the face is the key!
Ah! This dude had no head! What the fuck?!
You're almost dead, bro. I gotta reload.
It's like one of those chickens.
Shoot his face. Face. Yeah, that's all it takes. You literally just have to shoot him in the face.
Yeah. Whoa,
oh, man.
Oh, shit. Fudged up.
All right, now you're gonna get punched. There we go. I wish I had punched your face off. Oh, God. I am stuck. I'm stuck on a man. Oh, he ate me. He fought. Oh, I didn't do it. Shit.
Open!
I got fucked up by a normal dude. Where are you at?
He's on my ass!
Here, come to this side. We'll shoot the thing as he comes up the stairs. And, and then all bets are off. Nice kick.
Yeah.
Here. Come on, we gotta get him.
Come on.
No!
Hey, he's dead.
I did it. It was me, Dio. See what I did there?
Yep.
Okay, I got the key off of him. And now he's getting back up. Tony,
we
he's getting
run.
Back
we
up.
Can run away! Oh, shit! No!
Run
get
away
from him!
Yeah.
He's much harder to kill.
Oh, God! This is your fault! Oh, God!
Oh, man, what the fuck?
I blame the schools.
You did this.
Okay. Oh, I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Okay. So we had some problems.
We had problems.
But now I have a fully loaded sniper rifle I can unload into his face with. Skip. Since we did it already. Yeah. Shoot him in the face. Wow, I missed that one. Yeah, one shot, two kills. Kill him! Alright. Where the fuck is he? Oh, he's over here. Yeah, I shot him in the face! There's a man next to me. Not for long.
Oh, shit, he's after me!
So, like, we've killed hundreds of people here. What are you doing? Shoot him in the face! There we go. It takes two shots from the pistol to fuck him up. Yeah. And then it's literally just...
Behind you!
He can be behind me as much as he wants. I can shoot him in the face. There we go. See? Look at that. You ain't shit. You ain't shit, bro. Switching over to my sniper rifle again. No! Where did you come from? Thank you. Take care of him. I got, Oh, I missed him. Oh, shit!
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, I shot him with the sniper rifle. Yeah. Run away!
He's on your ass.
So where's that asshole in the chopper now?
I know, right?
Shot him and another dude. That's the one thing.
Oh, he's after my
ass. What happened?
Oh shit!
No, go towards the building.
Get over here.
Go towards the building.
Get over here.
Go towards the building. Towards the building.
I'm trying.
Go on, do it.
Oh!
You fucking idiot! Stay next to me, you idiot.
Whatever, doesn't help. Fuck you.
Fucking idiot.
You son of a bitch.
You're fat. Oh, I need water.
Shit, fuck ass.
Telling you, man, two shots to the head with the pistol stuns his ass.
Alright.
Do that and combo him like 10 times. See, look at that. Just headshots. Now I'm gonna run away. That guy's face is gone. That guy's on the ground.
We didn't fucking do it!
I did that guy dirty. See, look at that. Just headshots. That's all it takes. Wow, you missed him.
I took another guy's head off.
No, help me! Run!
Run away!
Alright, time to switch out the sniper rifle, man. There we go. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Oh, you fucking
what
dick!
What happened?
You fucking shot it!
I shot a man. The bullet went through him.
Oh my god, you almost did it again.
I'm sorry. I don't know what I'm doing fucking with my hands. Quick, face shot. There we go. Man, I really need to pick up all the ammo and stuff here.
This is bad!
Come on! Yeah! Reloading. Come here, come over to me. Here. Cover me, I'm gonna switch out my... Alright, come right next to me. There you go.
Shit!
No! I pressed the wrong button! Oh my god! Oh. Come back here, bro! Here, we'll lure him by this barrel. Come here, boy.
He's dead!
He's dead. Alright, kill that guy before we pick up. Oh, there we go. Alright, I've got the key. Get ready for another fight.
We don't have to fight him.
But he drops treasure.
No, he doesn't.
What?
Not this early in the game.
I thought he dropped treasure.
Nope.
But the treasure.
Nope.
The treasure.
Nope.
Shit. I swear he drops treasure.
Well, do you want to find out?
Yes. Yeah, fuck it.
Yeah.
We've wasted enough time with you constantly dying, but not me.
Come on. Yeah, sure.
Grab that shit. Hurry
take it up. Take it
I don't
up.
Have time for take you to
up.
Pick that up one take at a time. Hurry up.
Take it up. Take
Come
it
on.
Up.
God damn it.
You fucking loser. Hurry up. You lazy piece of shit. Get the fuck over here.
Yeah, you ain't shit.
He gave up! Oh, is this the fucking quick time? I'm gonna
this
fuck
This is
up.
The quick time. I hope your time is quick. Yeah, get it? Did you get it? Hey! Did you get it?
Yeah.
Alright, so...
Okay, I guess I better be ready.
So I probably shouldn't... Right, I probably shouldn't, but I think I'm gonna switch away from the pistol for a while after this mission, since I've got, you know, the submachine gun and the rifle and everything. Let's do that for a while.
Oh my god. Okay.
Oh my god. They're all dead.
Oh my
Look
god.
Look at them. That one's burning to death. Teeth don't burn like that, Capcom.
Nope.
Alright, I'm gonna set down my controller and go take a drink.
Don't, you need, we need you.
I burped. I don't know what's happening. I'm in the other
High
room.
Speed.
Oh no!
High speed chase. What the hell, man? I've never actually seen that
she
before.
She got fucked up. Okay, come on.
Yes, yeah, she did.
She got fucking destroyed.
That was brutal.
That was brutal, dude. You got whipped in the face with a chain. All right, skip this part. Skip it.
Skip.
All right, what do? I got to press A to dodge. No. This is all happening because you're so shit, Sheva. You're so shit. Don't do it.
You ain't shit.
Oh, you did it. You suck. So fuck these QuickTime events, they're stupid. Even in Resident Evil 4, they were stupid. and yet they somehow managed to be tense. And this one is just like, well, this is
pick dumb. A target and fire.
This is dumb. This is stupid. Your face is a stupid, stupid mouth. Fat. I don't know what the fuck I'm saying.
AD.
Yeah.
Whoa, that was
I
close.
I had to do left and right. I wasn't ready. I was scratching my hemorrhoid. What?
Ha!
Oh, they're being shot by a man with a sniper. Yeah. Yeah. Why can't I get a scope and put it on my? Yeah.
You ever seen the modded gameplay?
No.
It's fucking funny because they have they modded to where it's nothing but a bunch of Chris Redfields that come out as Delta, like right there. Like all three of them are just Chris.
Model swap is the best. My favorite model swaps are the Phantom Pain, where they swap out like Ocelot for D-Dog.
Oh my god.
Yeah. But none of them have helmets!
Yeah, what the fuck?
They spent too much money on Chris's muscle shirts and human growth hormone. Yeah. You fucking heard me.
Chris Redfield. Yeah, I fucking heard you.
Okay, so I need to redact a bunch of shit I said. Because I went back and watched the footage from the first two missions, and they totally mentioned everything, like, right away. They mention Ouroboros, they mention Irving, you know, Captain Down Syndrome. They mention all the shit that's going on. It's just that you don't pay attention to it because it's so goddamn stupid and you're not shooting anything. You know what I mean? It's dumb. Jesus. Also, Chris's fucking model looks fucking horrible. He looks like somebody inflated a fish.
He looks like somebody who inflated a fish.
His face looks like an inflated fish. Oh no, flashbacks. PTSD.
PTSD.
LMNOP. I need to give her the D.
Forget it. It's nothing.
Forget it. It's all fine. Nothing's wrong. I've got giant face. His face looks like it inflated.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, we do it. You got an A, though, because you killed 75 men!
Yeah!
You're the most prolific mass murderer in the history of Africa. Actually, no, there's a lot of African dictators. There's a lot of, like, tribal wars and shit.
That's bad.
Oh, God.
That's real
Olan
bad.
Johnson.